Clevenger stopping by to join us. Thanks for taking the time.
Thanks for having me.
So I know that you are now a dad of two. So how different is it, one and two?
It's just double the trouble. I mean, it's double the work, but definitely worth it.
Yeah, so you recently had a new baby, so
right.
I heard Piper, right? Piper,
yes.
Lotus. What an adorable name, so
Thank you. Congrats on
that. Okay, here we go. We're ready for the kiddos. And Ryan and Jason, Ryan's first, but they're both from New Jersey, and I just talked with their dad, and he said he has trained them well because they do not like the Yankees. They are Indians fans, so come on up here, Ryan. Here we go. What's your question?
Who's the toughest batter you've ever faced?
Oh, there's not many easy ones, but I'd probably say Mike Trout gives you one of the toughest at-bats in the game.
Yeah, that's a tough one, right? Mm. Come on over here, buddy. Thank you so much. All right, Jason, you're up next. Jason also doesn't like the Yankees, in case we forgot that one. So, Jason, what question do you have?
Were you nervous pitching in the playoffs?
That'd be easy to say, yeah.
Just a little bit?
A little bit.
Thank you so much. All right, Oliver. Now, Oliver loves Jason Kipnis, if you can't tell. Number 22 on the face. You had a sign and everything, right? Come on up here, buddy. What would you like to ask Mike?
Hello.
What do you think about Jason Kipnis?
He's a great guy.
You like Jason, huh? All right, thanks, buddy. High five over here. Good stuff. Jessica's up next. All right, Jessica, what's your question?
Do you have a pet?
Yes, I have a Great Dane named Grizzly Bear.
That's a cool name, huh? Do you have any pets?
Yes.
What do you have?
A cat.
What's his name?
Harper.
All right, cool stuff. Thank you. Olivia, last but not least, here comes Olivia. She's ready to go with that the eye black right there, huh? What's your question?
What type of ice cream do you like?
Type ice cream?
Yeah.
I'd have to go mint chocolate chip.
Mine too.
It's her favorite. Look at that. Save the best one for last.
Yes.
Chocolate chip ice, mint chocolate chip. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for joining us here
Thank
in
you.
The Kids Clubhouse.